I need someone that's clever. Hands up on those that are clever. I'll choose someone else. We don't want to be too clever. I'll give you a clue to where it's going to be. It lives in a very, very cold place. Any ideas?
England!
Oh, that could be better.
You reckon?
Well done, it's people with a hippopotamus. Well done, right. So, what's wrong now? Is it what? Sorry, it's Penguin the hippopotamus. Thanks for telling me, right. So this is going to be Penguin the hippopotamus. Hang on, she's getting a bit upset and aggressive over here. What's wrong now? Is he just a penguin? Oh, right, sorry. Penguin. And I'm going to give it away to someone who knows the answer to a question. So hands up, who knows the answer? Wow, that's great. We've had the question there, answer. Right, that's a question. If you're not sure of the answer, ask this man if you watch Penguin. He does, I know he does. What day of the week is Penguin on? Thursday, well done, no, that's it. Right, here we go then. So here comes the question to Ring the Penguin. Hands up, who knows what colour Penguin's white tummy? That's a tricky one. He's not quite sure, I can tell.
Okay, that's right. I think he's going to Google it. He's flashing
it. So his white tummy. Pink? No, stop. We might be here some time. His white tummy's not pink. Any other ideas? What do you reckon? Why? How did you know that? Well done. I didn't tell you, did I? I did. Oh, well, that's not fair then. Okay. I'll ask you another question. Hang on, let me think of another one. Have you heard of Queen Elizabeth? Yeah? Does anyone know what's her first name? That's quite a tricky one. So, Queen Elizabeth, what's her first name? Oh, what is it? Elizabeth, how did you know that? Oh, no, you were very clever. I didn't give you the answer to that one, did I? No, that's okay. Well, oh, I'm not sure if I did. Right. So, who wants to ring the penguin?
Alright, yes, you said alright.
Alright, might not. Don't be upset if you don't know who we are. Someone fairly sensible. What's your name here? Oh, you have to shout. Sydney. Sydney, sorry Sydney. Look after that Sydney. Sydney's going to come out with a balloon. As you... Sydney, what are you doing? Did you let it go? That's a bit naughty, isn't it? Don't play with me, Sydney. So, this is the last prize, and then we're going to be making something. Looking around, it's going to be. Here we go, then. Here's our So, hopefully, it looks a little bit like a penguin. Not too much, but we're not going to beat me too soon, because we've got five shows to watch, haven't we? That's why they put me on first, you see. So what we're gonna do is our prize. So show hands, who wants to win the penguin? Alright, heads down. Who wants to win the bow and arrow? Alright, who wants to win the
shot side? What's that side? Squishy. Squizzing.
We might as well worry about the competition then, eh?
Switchy.
I couldn't
Squishy.
So, you've got to make. This is it. Oh, don't go on the floor. Oh, alright, hang on, I'll pick that one up. Hang on. Stay. So just watch, this is what we're going to do. Alright, go, 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 go. We need a few more. Who wants to have a go? That's got to
do. Yeah,
here we go then.
Yeah. You've got
it. it's like 3D bed, alright, it's like 3D there, it's like tools all over again, there you go. You're gonna pass it around, bed, well done. That's it, pass it round, pass it round. There we go, that's it. Pass it down, pass it down. Go on, Ben, pass it round. Drop it, let go of the staple. Here we go then. Roll up, roll up. Come on, Ben, pass it down, Ben. Right. I don't think we need two anymore. Not exactly above the crowd, is it? Oi, Ben, pay attention. Stop texting your girlfriend, Ben, alright?
Oh,
it's really nice. Oh, Annie, where's yours?